started with this project.
Okay, so the first thing you want to do is take your paper and your scent sheets. You want to lay out your scent sheets just like this. See, I'm laying them at the end like this. And then you want to take the next scent sheet and do the same thing but on the other side. I chose purple because I'm using lavender. And the flowers are purple, and I think it gives a really cool theme, and it makes it more realistic to me. We're just taking the ends. Okay, so now what we are going to do is we're going to fold it into a fan. We're going to fold it just like you would in a regular fan. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna fold it. Thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye!